Junk Potato.com 2933. This is a very special episode because this is like my first blind taste test I'm performing in my little show here. And it's about colas. And this idea was suggested by Tillmann. And Tillmann is visiting a 10th grade in Marbach. And they had some sort of classroom experiment. And no one of the students was able to guess which cola was which. And in their experiment, it was mainly about finding out the cheap colas from the premium brands. So I have this as well, but I also have exotic flavors like the Club Mate and the Dr. Pepper, which I think, these two I think I should find out. Also the Vita. Good, and I've prepared glasses, and I will put the colas in. On the back side of the glasses is like, which is which? I actually have to know which is which. So, Dr. Pepper. Alright, here we go. Okay, the only can I have here. Let's put it into this glass. And I'm sort of trying to always have the same level, so that I don't know what is what. Yeah, of course, like many greetings to Tillmann and his class, his teachers. So Club Mate, this is this drink. And Club Mate is a very fancy cola drink, full of flavors. And if I sort of mismatch this, then shame on me. Yeah, it smells already very good. Okay. So now the Lidl. The Lidl is like supposed to taste cheap, of course, because it's very cheap, and will be interesting whether I get this right or not. Okay, Lidl. Okay, so now Coca. Where's Coca? Coke, here we go. And I can look at this. I've got the iconic Coke bottle. Very good. Have you ever performed the blind taste test? Let me know. So now comes Pepsi. With Pepsi, I have this super big plastic bottle. Actually, Pepsi was also quite inexpensive. Kind of boring now, just putting liquids into a glass. Never mind. And now, last but not least, the Vita Cola. Sort of like this was what I'm drinking in my youth all the time. On LAN party, like one. Box. One box a day. Okay, here we go. So, and now, yeah, it's quite good. The liquids sort of all have the same color, haven't they? So, and now I'm just mixing everything. So I basically don't know which was which anymore. Then I start the experiment. So I think I already made it enough. So here we go, let's do it. I think I don't need to like close my eyes. I don't know what is what. Okay, I think I start here. I guess this is Lidl. I guess this is tastes kind of cheap. I guess it's Lidl. So now comes the next candidate this year. Okay, this is super sweet. I think this is Coke. Coke. And the next candidate here. It's definitely Dr. Pepper. I'm 100% sure. I know this taste very well. This is Dr. Pepper. So now this glass. Yeah, this is Vita. Very iconic taste. So now this here. This tastes strange. I don't know. Last but not least, must be then Pepsi. And last but not least, I think this guy must be then Club Marge. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Something went wrong. So this is now kind of funny. I'm only sure with Dr. Pepper and Vita. This is two. I'm very sure. I think I knew this, and I made something wrong. I think I tried the Coke again. I think the Coke is a Club Martin. So I'm switching this. Oh God, this will be embarrassing. Or was this a Martin? Okay, never mind. Let's check it. I think it's not my guess. Let's check it out. All right, here we go. And for me now, very embarrassing. So I'm starting from the right. So I said this is Coke. And let's look what actually is. And it is Coke. All right, I got this right. So I said here Pepsi. And then check it out. And it is Lidl. So this is very funny. So I said Pepsi is Lidl, all right. Okay, now the Vita is right. I know this 100%. Here we go, Vita. And now Dr. Pepper, also quite sure I'm 100% correct. These two taste very iconic. You can't mismatch them, Dr. Pepper. Okay, now Club Marte, this will be interesting. Club Marte, and I guess Club Marte, and it was actually was Pepsi, alright. And I guess the Lidl is embarrassing. And the Lidl is Club Marte. Okay, so I was quite wrong, wasn't I? So I was right with kind of 3 out of 6, which is really embarrassing. I think mismatching Lidl and Pepsi, alright, so not so nice for Pepsi. But this here, mismatching Lidl with Club Marge, this is embarrassing and I have to check it out now. I think I just remember this drink very much different. Yeah. It tastes kind of waterish. And smoky. And now a direct comparison to this is like a super premium cola drink, yeah. Now a direct comparison. In a way they are sort of similar. Yeah, they are similar. I'm sorry. I think the Club Marte is a little bit more smoky. If you think about it, not in the blind taste test, it's kind of you know it. But if you have the blind taste test, the difference is not that big, yeah. And also the Pepsi is this trio. I sort of mismatched this trio. Yeah, and this tastes also kind of similar. Yeah, I'm glad that I guessed Coca-Cola right. Yeah, Coca-Cola has this typical iconic sweet taste, yeah. Okay. Good. Yeah, what do you think about this? What's your favorite cola? And I think I'm drinking this now here. Like, complete mix. This tastes strange. Okay, guys. This was the level review. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you ask me personally, what's my favorite? Out of these, I would say Vita. These three basically, and these are undefined. Oh God. So guys, thanks for watching. See you soon. Okay, das war jetzt eine ganz spezielle Folge. Es war meine erste Blindverkostung. Und im Wesentlichen war es halt blind, weil die irgendwie Cola sieht immer gleich aus. Genau. Und ich habe hier 6 Colas am Start. Das war eine Idee von Tillmann. Und Tillmann geht in die 10. Klasse auf Marbach. Genau. Und da haben die das Experiment auch in der Klasse gemacht. Und jetzt habe ich so ein bisschen nachgemacht. Und ich habe auch schlecht abgeschnitten. Also ich habe 3 aus 6 richtig. Und ja. Also ihr Dr. Pepper, also das muss man erkennen. Vita Cola muss man erkennen. Habe ich auch geschafft. Coca-Cola bin ich froh, dass ich erkannt habe. Das ist ja dieser typisch süßliche Geschmack. Wofür ich mich schäme, ist, dass ich Club Mate nicht erkannt habe. Ich habe Club Mate auch anders in Erinnerung, ehrlich gesagt. Ich habe das so richtig so geschmacksexplosionsmäßig. Was sind das? Sitwehrwurzeln. Ich habe das total geschmacksmäßig in Erinnerung. Ja, wenn man jetzt so sich das jetzt so überlegt mit der Flasche in der Hand, ist es easy. Aber wenn man 6 Dinger vor sich stehen hat und das sagen muss, also sag mal so, dieser Club Mate Cola Geschmack ist nicht so iconic, also nicht so dominant wie Vita oder Dr. Pepper, die wirklich spezielle Cola Geschmäcker sind. Und das ist eher dezent. Und Freeway ist auch leicht ähnlich, ja, auch leicht rauchig und wässrig. Das ist halt aromatisch so leicht komplexer noch, ne? Da muss richtig hinschmecken. Okay, dass ich Pepsi mit Freeway dann, also sozusagen so ein Dreiervertausch war das hier. Also Pepsi ist ja auch. Ich glaube, die Flasche hier kostet 39 Cent oder so. Ist ja auch nicht ganz teuer. Also. Gut, ja. Habt ihr jemals eine Blindverkostung gemacht, wie der Tillmann und ich? Und seid ihr da auch auf die... Habt ihr da gut oder schlecht abgeschnitten? Lasst mich das wissen. Hier ist dann also hier der Pott mit allen zusammen. Schmeckt so lala. Und das wär's soweit. Danke, dass ihr zugesehen habt. Und bis zur nächsten Folge.